I love Seattle. It's about the stories like Frasier as TV star, the Space Needle, the Seattle Underground. These are all interesting parts of the context of the city. Architects use context to inform their designs. It can be the materials, the textures, the forms. But when you look into the context of a city, you can put so much more into your architecture, whether a contrast or something that just works and fits with the city.